This is the John Wall Street Sports Business Minute, and I'm Corey Leff. A newly released Nielsen survey has indicated that 84% of sports fans across 8 key global markets, including the US and UK, hold an interest in women's sports. While interest in watching female competition is greatest when it's tethered to a male sporting event like MMA or tennis, 45% of those polled say they'd consider attending a women's sporting event, and 46% say they'd watch women's sports more regularly if they were more readily available on broadcast television. Those supportive of the women's game say they're more progressive and inspiring, less money-driven, more family-oriented, and cleaner than men's sports. For all the talk that the male sports fan isn't interested in the women's game, Nielsen's gender-balanced survey base would seem to indicate otherwise. As with the 150 million fans who tuned in for the UEFA Women's Euro 17, and the 51,000 plus who showed up to watch the Liga MX Femenil final. Those results have sponsors paying attention, and both league and team owners increasing their investment in women's pro sports. FC Barcelona has announced the most lucrative sponsorship deal in women's pro sports history, inking a 3-year deal with Stanley Black & Decker that makes the tools and household hardware retailer the first main jersey partner in club history. And the World Surf League recently declared that beginning with the 2019 season, female competitors would take home prize money equal to that of their male counterparts. They're currently earning just 50% of what the men take home for a World Tour win. And it's not just the pay that's getting better for female athletes either. In the NWSL, Utah Royals FC has a new $1 million locker room, while the Orlando Pride employ a traveling masseuse, a far cry from the ice baths that Sky Blue FC is taking in garbage cans. Here's a fun fact for you. Did you know that the US Women's National Team 15 World Cup final match against Japan was the highest rated soccer game in US history? Me neither. If you're interested in sports business, sign up for our free daily email newsletter at johnwallstreet.com and find us on Twitter at Howie Longshort. Remember, new episodes of the John Wall Street Sports Business Minute are released Monday and Tuesday mornings at 11 a.m. Eastern Time on the John Wall Street YouTube channel.